convince myself. Believe in myself. Tomorrow with the conviction that I can make it better. I will know that a brighter future is within my reach. As long as I have the strength to keep trying, the courage to keep striving, and the confidence to keep believing in myself. As you go on in this world, keep looking forward to the future, to all you might be, as far as who you are and who you will become goes. The answer is always within yourself. Believe in yourself, follow your heart and your dreams. You, like everyone else, will make mistakes, but as long as you are true to the strength within your own heart, you can never go wrong. Having faith in yourself is what makes it possible to have the determination to see things through. You control your destiny, and having faith in yourself controls how far you can go. Knowing in your heart that you are in charge and give you the power to overcome obstacles is an attitude that carries you through the tough times and that looks at the positive and despises the negative. Nothing worthwhile comes easily. Decide the sacrifices, the effort, and the passion you're willing to put into the different parts of your life. Look into your heart, search your dreams, and be honest about what you want, and do whatever it takes to get it. Live like you mean it. Believe you can. You will. Thank you very much. I hope that you have learned something. Have a nice day. This is Yojlen.